In the original Silent Hill, there are a few regional differences. One of the differences is the appearance of the enemy known as the Grey Children. The Grey Children only appear in the North American version of the game. In the Japanese and European versions of the game, they are changed to Mumblers. These enemies were changed due to them looking too close to real children and the player being able to kill them.